Sir, please, sir.
That's crazy. That
Sir,
made me want to
if you're
take
not
my
taking off
shit
the
off
hat,
and
please,
show
sir.
it.
Please, sir, don't talk to me if
I
you're not
want to
taking
take
the
my
hat.
hat off right now and show
Please
I'm proud
take it
of my
off. Take it
hair.
off. Take it off.
Oh my
Take it off.
Lord, look at that
Take it
shit,
off.
yo.
Yeah, all right. Anyway, come on, let's do it. Come on.
Yo,
We'll go
bro,
back.
this
Come on.
dude, like,
Hey, final point
so.
quiet game.
Bro, you don't want to be quiet.
Final point quiet game.
You don't want to be quiet.
All right, final point quiet game.
Come on.
I bet. Come on, let's do it. Final point quiet game. Thank you. I appreciate it. W chat.
Shame
Final
him
point
over the money
debate on
gun.
podcast.
Shame him
Final
over the money gun.
point
Shame
quiet
him
game. Hey,
on. Be
final point
quiet.
quiet game.
It's 500. Be quiet.
All right, be quiet. Inevitable. Appreciate it. W. Inevitable. Appreciate that. W. Inevitable. Thank you. Oh my God.
Yeah, keep thinking, bro. Shane, quit playing with your hair every chance you
All right, bro. Come on.
every time you get a gift, you grab your hair. Stop. Leave it alone. It's okay. That baby ass necklace he got on too. Deck the hall, motherfucker over there.
I appreciate that, Mama. W, Mama. Appreciate that. W, Mama. No, I know why he mad, bro. Trust me, look, bro. Like, look, at the end of the day, ain't nobody that wears a hat 24/7 gonna talk to me. Second off, like, bro, my girlfriend is a 10. I put drip on every day. I got the best chat in the world. I get off live, take breaks. I don't stay on every day like you, and I still come on and beat you. W, Mama, appreciate it. You want to talk about my appearance because you're insecure. Can you win? Can you win? And like, can you at your age? I would appreciate it. I would respect you way more if you acted like 40. You know what I'm saying? At your age. Thank you. 700 points, y'all. Drop it on his head. 700 points. Fact, I'm not lying. Thank you. Appreciate it, Inevitable. Appreciate it, Inevitable. Thank you for that. Hey, Lena, thank you for the train. Thank you, Lena. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. He gifts himself. Oh, yeah, there's a video of you gifting yourself, and they zoom into your glasses, and you're really gifting yourself. That is really pathetic. Like, that's really sad. Like, you want to win that bet. Drop on triples, y'all.
Shut the hell up. This dude said he puts on drip every day with an American Eagle shirt on. Be quiet. American
Eagle.
Eagle is not drip. Look how little that shirt is.
Hey,
Why is it so fucking little?
Stop talking, W chat.
What?
Hey, stop talking. Buy one, get two free. This is what like this is like trendy drip. Like this is like I'm a rap star. Like I'm on some like this is a Subi shirt. This is a Subi shirt. It's a $400 plus shirt that I split in half. Thank you, Mama. Don't talk. W Mama. Final push bet I follow you. I cut this in half. Then I put on a BB belt. You feel me? And look, then I put on the bait shoes with it. Then I put the bait shoes on with it. The bait shoes on with it. Are you crazy? Bro, I'm 23. You should not be dripping like me anyway, even though you try to dress like a youngster. Like, you try to dress like somebody that's like my age. You really do. Like, I be seeing you. Like, but it's like, bro, you're grown. Like, you're super grown. You should be wearing like something else. You be tiny. You be wearing skinny jeans. Your big ass be wearing skinny jeans. You dead ass be wearing skinny jeans. I know this is drip. Trust me. I know it's drip. Everything I put on is aesthetic. I don't know what he's talking about. Yeah, facts. W Mama, bro. MVP Mama in the chat. He doesn't have enough. You don't have enough. I thought I was going to shut up the whole game. What happened? What happened? I wonder what happened. Hey, Lena, I followed you back, FYI. Final points of bet, I followed you back, y'all. I'm recording this live. Watch how he gives himself. Oh, I know. But I don't think he's going to spend 60K on it. Man, there's no way he's going to try that shit. Hey, chat, we cannot lose on winning streak. Please put some insurance on so we don't lose. Bro, I don't got no problem with Big Ken. I really think he probably is a cool guy, bro. He just gotta stop with that, like, thinking he better than everybody and then talk shit about everybody. I guess that's just his thing on the internet, but, like, that shit lame as hell. Like, I can't lie. He too old for that. I be thinking, like, somebody his age, I'd be like, okay, he OG, like, respectful, like, be respectful to him because he older. But no, he act like he 20. He talk like he got in my age. So I'd be like, damn. That man like to talk shit. Nah, I'm just saying though. He 45 seconds. I don't know. People be surprised me on this bitch, bro. I know. Hey, keene, they said not to drop for yourself. I don't know. I don't know why they keep thinking you drop for yourself, bro. He finna snipe. We got 30 seconds, y'all. Please don't let him snipe, bro. Make it unsnipeable. He shouldn't be able to snipe. On God, he shouldn't. I really love y'all. I really appreciate every single one of y'all. I really do appreciate every one of y'all. Like, from the bottom of my heart, the fact that I can take breaks and get back on here and still, shit is crazy. I love this. I really want to see what he looks like without the glasses and cap. I mean, I just be playing with him. He don't got to show me that shit. Like, if that's what he like to do, that's what he like to do. I just don't want him to hate on me. W chat, y'all. MVP mama, y'all. MVP mama, Lena. I appreciate the music.
Yeah, one gifter, y'all. He had one gifter.
Yeah, here you go.
We had six people throw over 1,000. We had six people throw over 1,000. You had one gifter.
Do you want to go again or not?
You had one gifter, bro. One gifter. That's your mom, bro.
Do you have enough?
OC Lizzie, MVP. OC Lizzie, Shane Lamar. You got one gifter.
You have enough to go again. Why are you worried about what I got going on?
I'm not playing the quiet game.
All right, do what you want to do. We got to do something because you don't got enough. You don't got enough points.
Not playing the quiet game, bro.
Let's do something then.
I don't stay quiet.
Yeah, because you lose.
You don't want me to talk. That's what it is.
Because you're going to say nonsense and you're going to lose.
Exactly. Here we go, y'all. See, you hear that? You don't want me to talk.
No, I don't. It's okay. You don't have enough. I know that, but we'll beat you one more time. Let's do it. We'll play. Hey, no 500 quiet game. Just 500 points. I follow you back. Let him talk as much as he wants. He's still going to lose. He can talk as much as he wants. Still going to lose.
Yo, anytime somebody says play the quiet game, y'all, that means they're insecure. They don't want to hear what the other person got to say.
I'm insecure because I play the quiet game.
They don't
want to
hear what the other person got to say about them. That's what it is.
What? Oh, my God. No, that is not why.
Have y'all ever heard me say, let's play the quiet game, y'all? Come on.
No, because I don't want to hear you talk, though. It's because I don't want to hear your voice.
You don't want me to spit facts about your little
It's not facts. It's what just you. That's your opinion on me. That don't mean it's facts. You don't know me.
Harley, appreciate it.
Facts.
Yo, what kind of shirt is that? Yo, if I'm real, what kind of shirt you wearing, bro?
It's a Subi shirt that I cut in half. It's a Subi shirt that I split.
Why you cut the bottom of your shirt off?
Because I want it for the white tee to go underneath.
But you just said that I try to dress like you. Like,
no,
what?
I never said you try to dress like me. Hell no. First of all, hell no.
What you said, bro? You said you dress like me.
Why is you lying? I never said it. W, mama, I never said it.
Bro.
I never said you try to dress like me. I said you try to dress like somebody young, like younger. Like, I watched your video before.
You know, on top of that, you said you got a girlfriend.
I got a beautiful woman.
You've been through like five girlfriends in like 3 months.
Five girlfriends in 3 months.
You break up with them, you do a video saying, I'm not ready for a relationship. The next day, you're in a new relationship.
Yeah, you're watching me hard.
Just playing with these girls, bro.
You're the reason
women are the way they are, bro.
No, don't try to blame me.
You're the reason why women think all men are the same.
I had one girlfriend.
You fuck with these women like you were
one girlfriend on the internet.
When you just trying to get something.
Stop. Nobody trying to hear that. I had one girlfriend on the internet. I had one, no, two. My fault, two. But I had one specific.
That's why he didn't want me to talk.
No, I had two girlfriends on the internet, but one was like really my girlfriend. Like the one I'm with right now is my girlfriend. The other one.
What about the last four? That's his mom dropping, y'all. That's his mom dropping.
W mama, I appreciate that. W mama. W even in the chat, y'all.
Kelly, appreciate it. Yo, get
it. Hey, Marcella, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yo, do we even have anybody that is a ghost gifter that nobody knows?
Hey, Maricilla, Maricilla, I appreciate you. W. Maricilla, thank you.
He muted me. He don't want to hear that. Look, she just over there dropping. Like, I can load up a backup account right now and pretend this is some fake account and I can drop myself gifts. You know what I'm saying? That's what these people are doing. That's all they doing over there.
Marissa, how you say your name? I don't know how to say your name. Mad. Marcella, appreciate it.
TikTok should not allow ghost gifters, y'all. They should not allow that shit. If people are going to sit here and brag about how they got teams and a better team than this person and stuff like that, then it should be teams, people you know, people you can see. Not these fake accounts that they just made with a fake picture. These people and just drop. All these fake accounts drop hundreds of thousands of diamonds. Have y'all noticed that? It's always the fake accounts that do that type of shit.
Account. Who's a ghost account? Who has a ghost account? She's public.
They shouldn't allow no ghost account. She ain't public, bro.
But I don't have a ghost. Nobody's ghost gift me.
She's not public. You go to her account, no videos. No videos, fake picture, no videos.
But she's public.
No video is fake picture. I can make a troll account right now and do the same thing.
That's not a fake picture. It's not a fake picture. It's not a fake picture.
There's no picture. There's no picture.
It's a real person. It's actually a person.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Whatever. It's not a person. It's a fake person. She's fake.
Hey, y'all don't think it's kind of sus that somebody wants to get on a TikTok app and drop hundreds of thousands of coins every day and not even show their face, not even be seen? That's sus as hell. Who the hell?
Is my life frozen? Like, what happened? What the fuck going on?
No, you're not froze.
My life freeze?
No, I see you.
I'm so confused. The light's not even going on. What the fuck is going on?
Touch the glove. Touch the glove and beat him.
Hey, what's going on in my life?
I see you, bro. You're not froze.
Yeah, I know, but what's...
Nothing's going on with it. You're perfectly fine.
Yeah, everything's frozen on my side, though, bro. Like,
not over here, it ain't. Jovi!
Hey, W chat, y'all, I don't see nobody.
Jason with a live test. Appreciate that, Jason. At least Jason, you know what I'm saying, didn't want to make us look like we only had like 1,000 points. Appreciate that, Jason.
Jason,
Monique, Amanda.
And Marcella and Avery, appreciate it. Hey, Kim, I'm going to come back. I don't know what's wrong with my life. I'm going to come back.
Like, it'd be different if, like, teams battle teams and shit. Or, you know what I'm saying? If somebody wants to drop big gifts, like, have a real account. At least put a fake picture up. You know what I'm saying? Put a fake picture of a face up. They don't even do that. They just got, like, a little letter and shit. And it's always the same. And his live was perfectly fine. He did that because he's probably about to take those coins and go give it back to whoever that was. That was his mom. She does this every time. And the fact they did the little key gifted itself and ran with it because of the Island Boy shit the other day. When I literally click on somebody's profile, and it pulled up their page. If I'm going to gift myself, I'm going to do it on a big keene account and make my level go up. Slots. Right? I'm gonna gift myself on one of my other accounts to make my level high. I'm not gonna do it on a fake account. And if I gift myself, it's gonna be universes. I'm not gifting no money gun or something. The fuck out I give a money gun to myself for? Some of these people just get on my nerves on myself, you know? When you know you're right about everything almost you say, and they still try to, you know what I'm saying, convince other people that you're not right. Rachel wants to know, can she see my eyes? Rachel, you can see something else. Bring your forehead here. I'll lay something on your forehead. Do you want to look at something big? My husband like you too. Let me know, Rachel. I'll show you something better than my eyes. Oh, what are you talking about, Monique? All right, everybody, keep tapping the screen. I'm trying to get somebody up here. Trying to find somebody. And motherfuckers be like, Keene dresses like this, Keene dresses like this. Motherfucker, I dress how I want. This is how I've been dressing my whole life. Motherfucker, I was wearing Gucci in 2002. I was wearing designer clothes in 2002. That's how I dress. I haven't changed. I'm still the same person. These little youngins, they just mad because they can't afford to dress like me. They still wear Hollister and American Eagle. That's all it comes down to, Monique. They can't afford to dress like me. So they get mad. Like, Keene dresses like he's young. What young kid do you know that's walking out looking like $40,000, $50,000 every time they step out of the house? Like, I literally, you add what I have on every single time I step out of the house. It's like $40,000, $50,000, including my jewelry. $1,000 shoes. Look at Santa's little elf.
Shit, I'm a gingerbread man. I don't know about no elf shit.
Same thing.
Just because you're 5'2" doesn't mean that's me.
I'm 5'11", bro.
So am I. Chat, lock in. Lock in. Everybody taps the roses. Taps a live fest. Fuck the roses. Taps a live fest. Tacky. Shit, fuck it is what it is. Lock in. Everybody double tapping. Everybody double tap the screen, chat. Everyone double tap the screen. 5K, you get an ornament. Yeah. What's the ornament for? The tree. Everybody get an ornament for the tree.
Get an ornament that you can't even see your damn name on.
Shit don't matter.
Yo, does he not look like Caitlyn? He does look like Caitlyn, y'all. Remember we talked about this the other day? Yeah, he do look like, he looked just like her in the face. That's crazy. You ever battled this girl named Caitlyn? I swear y'all could be twin, like brother and sister.
Caitlyn who?
She be laying on the bed. That's all she do is lay on the bed. You got to see her, bro. I swear to God, y'all's facial features are exactly the same. Let me see if I can find her real quick.
Chat, lock in. Play.
My chat says she look like Chris. I like, damn, she do. He knows her. Y'all think he knows her?
Play.
All right, so I keep pushing. I got to find her. Oh, there she go right there. Y'all look like brother and sister, bro. Yes. What's your chat saying?
Someone says, one person says they see it a little bit, but I don't. Personally, brother, I don't.
Double chat,
doubles. That's the girl that was commenting before. Oh, that was the girl in my chat. That girl was in my chat arguing with me today.
Oh, yeah. She said she didn't know you the other day.
Yeah, no, she was in my chat today saying, oh, let's battle, let's, like, spamming me. And then I was like, bro, like, you're spamming. Send a line. And then she got all offended and went crazy.
Monique with the galaxy. Monique.
Doubles.
Monique with the galaxy. Shay, Lamar, Jennifer.
Double chat. Christine going crazy. Wait, Vaughn made it, didn't he?
Double for 30.
Yeah, Vaughn made it.
For 30.
Vaughn, you get the pick up. Amy! Thank you, Amy. Chat, keep pushing. I already know. Doubles.
Amy with a galaxy.
Doubles.
Monique.
Doubles. Chat, snipe it.
Mercy on me.
1.8K away, chat. We need two galaxies. Vaughn. White.
American guy. Peace, bro. Amanda.
Bubba did it.
Over 900. We got almost 1,000 people in here, y'all. We losing. The fuck? Why y'all people so entertained and watching me if y'all don't want to participate? It's crazy. At least I entertain y'all.
Chat, talk, lock in. Come on. It's the most wonderful song.
Yeah, appreciate American guy.
Come on, chat, lock in. Push. Two. We only need two of them things to get in, and then we need to extend the lead on them. If you're not nice to the lady, I love
you. Daddy Rick in the building. Daddy Rick in the building. Appreciate that, Daddy.
Play.
Phil, Jennifer. Phil, Harley, appreciate it. Monique,
yeah, I know that, Vaughn. I know that, brother, but I want to give you one. Just fuck it.
Monique.
Chat, play. 1.8K, chat, 1.8K.
Joseph Harley. Have mercy on me.
Amy, thank you for the marvelous confetti. Come on, chat.
Critter with a gem guy, keep pushing y'all. He's going to snipe. He's going to snipe and feel it. He's going to be feeling himself over there. Yo, Wavy put some smoke on us, bro. He got him a hitter.
Who?
Wavy. Oh. Thank you, bro. Appreciate it. Mercy on me. All right, don't let him snipe, y'all. He's over there playing Santa Claus right now. There we go. We got the boxing glove. Drop it on the glove. Harley, appreciate it. Jennifer, thank you.
Have fun. I got you, brother.
Steve, use the glove. Don't waste it.
Can I do a rose exchange with Darin? Yes. Chat, come on. Oh, dude, what the fuck?
If we win with a glove, we get another glove. Daddy Rick. Anytime we throw a glove, we got to get a glove back, y'all.
Why? What did Harry do?
There they go. There they go.
Yes!
Nevada with a money gun.
Yes!
Damn, bro. Monique gave me Nevada.
I can't get you. Bro, I can't get you to be coming up out of nowhere and shit. Like, I can't get you. Can't get an ornament for sure. KK Ben had an ornament. Wait, KK, what color did you pick, love? Oh my goodness, everyone dropping that email, I already see it. KK, Amy, Christine, Vaughn, Noah, Angie, Holly, Bree, Belle, and everyone else double tapping.
You never see us losing like this. I know. And what's crazy is these people, a lot of people go live all day long and they got smoke all day long. You would think because I'm not live all day long, my people be saving up. You know what I'm saying? When I go live, we start winning battles, but they don't. We don't do this shit. It's crazy. Makes no sense.
They be gifting other people when you're gone.
That's what they do. My people go and gift other people. Crazy. They want to be friends with every damn body.
Your people need entertainment. That's what they're here for.
Monique, Amy, Nevada.
They want to be entertained.
Yeah, I guess my people be on here all day too.
Oh, Harry dropped the uni for Bubba? All right, you doing a 2 out of 3 or are we doing a 1 and done?
Yeah, do it again. Come on.
All right, chat, one more. We need one more against Keene, chat. Beat Keene.
All right, y'all.
One more.
Appreciate that, bro.
KK always saves the day, chat.
American. When, York? On that last one?
Chat, everybody, what's y'all favorite holiday?
I didn't even see the last one. I didn't see it.
Or what's your guys' favorite part about Christmas? I fuck with that question. That's a good question. Favorite part? Yeah, I didn't make ranks. Thank God. Thank God, chat. Fuck. The cold, favorite holiday, Thanksgiving, family. Did KK pick a color, chat? Please tell me KK pick a color.
Yeah, we do got a lot of haters up watching Boss Daddy. A lot of haters. I should not be having as many viewers as I have in my life.
Well, KK didn't pick a color.
We do got a lot of people there. Can you see you behind me? I got my tree. I just ain't got it in this setup. Thank you, Queen B. Appreciate it.
Yeah, 7-7. I ain't gonna lie, this tree is an inconvenience to me, bro. This door is right here and shit, but whatever, it's fine. It's okay. On doubles, chat, we play. On doubles, we play. Nah, that's not childish, bro. It's a Christmas. Like, y'all do what
you want. Addenda. Y'all think I said your name right. Did I say your name right? Addenda? Addenda with a money gun?
Doubles.
Miss J with a gold mine. What's up, Miss J? How you feeling tonight?
Double chat. Doubles. We need one more win, chat. Everyone shoot together. Playing together, chat. Teamwork makes the dream work.
What color eyes do I have? Blue. Baby blue.
Come on, work together.
Doug, Betty, thank you. Betty always in here. Betty's always there. So
doubles every time.
Yeah, what a motorcycle.
KK's so funny, Josh. What a guy. KK's so funny. Everyone
Jilly Bean with a motorcycle.
KK, love you.
Jilly Bean, thank you, Jilly Bean. You need a good laugh? Well, look at him. Look at him if you want a good laugh.
Scared of ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmas as long ago.
Hell yeah, chat. Do you guys be honest during like Christmas time? Y'all be putting them cinnamon candles up and shit. Like, y'all be doing like those broom cinnamon candles.
I burned out American.
The Christmas smells and shit.
Did you enjoy your salad? Yeah, I did. No, I didn't finish my salad. I brought it home. I brought it home. I didn't finish it all, though. Mm-mm. There, and she looked at me, and who are you talking about, Monique?
Gingerbread cookies smoke.
Is this supposed to be a gingerbread man? Yeah.
Hey, I thought, Christmas fit, Chris. Where is it from? Oh, Walmart or Target?
I thought Monique was talking about me. I was about to make a dentist appointment. Monique. What's so good? You maybe want some? I don't even get into Christmas like this. All right, win the battle, y'all. We got 1 minute left. Win the battle. Is that too much pressure to put on y'all to win a battle? And not even putting up a lot of points. Thank you, Bodie. Jwavy Wild. You up in there. You made me one.
Vonda Dunn. Yes, chat. Play. 43 seconds. All right. If Bubba needs me, I'll get off in the last 5 minutes. I'll go to Bubba in the last 5 minutes, chat. I don't mind. I could get off and help him.
Yeah, he gonna snipe a big gift too, y'all. Get ready. Oh, there we go with the miss, baby. But we gotta use it though. Use it.
Vaughn, go ahead now.
Use the miss. Do we have anybody with a glove?
Go ahead.
Anybody with a glove? Oh my lord.
KK! Yes! Chat, keep going.
American, appreciate that, Beth. Rod, American.
Chat, 2.5K away from 90.
Y'all see it right there. Nevada. My best bus, my love.
Snipe it.
Nevada with the money gun. Nevada, thank you. Appreciate you. Damn, we're taking so many fucking L's tonight. Weekends are not for us.
That's what we do, chat.
Weekends are
KK.
Not for us. Jellybean, MVP, Jellybean. I cannot keep showing my face for these L's, y'all. I'm going to have to get off. I'm not one of those creators that needs the money, so I don't need to stay on and take L's all day long. Jilly Bean, thank you, Jilly Bean. I gave you a follow. Miss J, Nevada, Denda, Monique. Y'all gonna have to go watch other teams and learn how to play the game.
All right, King.
All right, bro. Y'all gonna have to go watch other people and learn how to play. These people literally got gifters all day long winning them battles. I can't sit up here with my face and look bad. I just can't do it, y'all. What time is it? 3:00? That's not rage quit. I went through the battle. I'm gonna go watch TV and I'm gonna go lay down in my bed and go watch other creators do battles. That's what I'm gonna do. Mm-hmm. Jilly Bean, thank you, Jilly Bean. Yeah, my face is too known on TikTok to be taking L's. We can take L's, you know what I'm saying? But that many in a row? Shit, we lost two against two people in a row. like 5 times. 4 or 5 times. Hell no. Jwavy Wild, I got it, Jwavy Wild. Jwavy Wild, thank you, Jwavy. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram. Go follow my Instagram, go follow my Facebook. Go like some videos. I don't even know if I want to even come back on this weekend, to be honest with you. What's tomorrow, Saturday? I kind of don't even want to come back on the rest of the weekend. I don't know, we'll see. We will see. Last time we lost battles like that, I didn't come back on for a couple weeks. Look at the haters coming out. I'm glad you haters are commenting now. Now I can block y'all's ass. And y'all all follow me too. It's crazy. Okay, Jessica. You're in the top TikTok fest. I ain't worried about that bullshit. Yeah, I'm not worried about that bullshit. Yo, look at all these people coming out of the woodworks now. I'm glad I said what I said, because now they're coming out and talking and I can block them. Look, they were just sitting here waiting. I bet you. Why do y'all all look broke? Every one of you haters just look like emo motherfuckers. Like long black trench coat looking motherfuckers. Trailer park motherfuckers. Just dirty as fuck. Dirt under your fingernail motherfuckers. Gross. Why? Why do I not like have good looking haters? They're fucking weird looking. I know y'all click on them whenever somebody says something in the comments. Y'all have to click on these people and look at them. Like, TikTok is not for y'all. I wish TikTok was just full of people like me. Successful people, you know what I'm saying, that we could watch and be inspired by. But you fucking bums in the comments, y'all fuck it all up. Just a bunch of bums on this fucking app. A bunch of dirty fucking bums. Every time I click on a hater, you look like you live in a trailer. For what? Listen, you can't be hating on somebody and you live in a trailer. You were to live in a trailer, that's cool, but you can't be a hater on somebody. Motherfucker, you want to hate on somebody, go look in the mirror. You the one fucked up. Look how I get them going. Look how I get them going in the comments. And then they start talking and I can block their ass. Lisa Marie, thank you for the subscribe. Boom. And then I'll block them and then they'll message me on Instagram. Why you block me, bro? I'm your number one fan. Hold on, I'm still scrolling, blocking people. Right, Jelly Bean? I just seen your comment. Nothing wrong with living in a trailer, Belinda. You look like you live in a shed. Get out of my life. I might stay on for an hour just blocking motherfuckers right now. Fuck battling. Y'all motherfuckers ain't got money to battle. Fuck it. We'll stay here and block people. What video, Grandpa? What's this picture here so black and white?
It ain't real clear, is that you said yeah, I was a lovin'.
I'm turning my battles off. These people keep trying to come in my life.
Time for tough, back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm.
The Great Depression. Jwavy, thank you, Jwavy.
If it looks like we were scared today, like a couple of kids just trying
nah,
to
I need to keep the song. I need to keep the keep it on so I can
just
block these people.
It in color.
Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943, in the wintertime. Almost see my breath. And that was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back
right through the day.
Y'all know about this song. Mike, what up?
We were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other.
Man, you be always on here. Man, you be always in my life. You don't even follow me.
A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see.
Y'all know this song? Jilly, you know this song? Jilly, you follow me on Instagram? Everybody follow my Instagram. I post things on my Instagram that I don't post on TikTok. And then I post things on my Facebook I don't post on Instagram. $10, help block the broke haters. I got you, Phil. Phil sent me a CA. Block the hater. I got you, Phil. Love this song.
This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in a summer sun. All dressed up the way we said our
vows. Oh, y'all do know this song. Okay.
Can't tell him,
but it was hot that June, and that rose was red, and her eyes was blue. Just look at that smile. I was so proud.
That's the story of my.
That's my country voice right there, y'all. Appreciate that. Give me a standing ovation.
Right there in black and white.
OC Lizzie. Brianna, thank you. Is it Brianna? Brianna, Brianna.
Yeah,
I'm a jury.
She's a great cover.
Heather Mack, appreciate it. Cousins are for practice. Oh, we got people in here that don't like country music. Nah, I never let my beard grow up. I'm about to shave this, actually. I'm gonna shave that. I don't like this. I don't like it on my face. I love all music except opera. I'm getting ready to go to a those little Christmas carol things, an orchestra or whatever it is. I'm getting ready to go to one of those in the next week or so. Who sings that? Jamie Johnson. Jamie Johnson. Yeah, symphony. Yeah, I'm getting ready to go one of those. What is my favorite song? I have no idea. I really don't have a favorite song. Can y'all hear my music? You should show us all of your tats. Okay.
Half your life you struggle.
Half your life you fight. There you go. That's all you get.
Half your life making trouble.
Half your life
making it right.
Oh, yeah. One to the break.
I'm the exception. Most days I'm just like most.
Am I letting my beard grow now?
Some days I'm headed
in the right direction.
Some days I ain't even close.
Don't see my eyes.
I'm a little bit steady, but
I never take pictures without my glasses because it's not my image, but I mean, the picture I always show with my eyes. It's the picture I always show without my glasses on. It was a younger, I mean, it wasn't too young. It wasn't too long ago, but. I'm really gonna stand out. I probably will. I had to get me like a little scarf or something.
Get it right sometimes. I just don't get it as wrong. I still go a little bit crazy sometimes, yeah, but now I don't stay near as long. I'm a little bit steady, but still a little bit rolling stone. I'm a little bit heaven, but still a little bit flesh and bone. A little foul, a little don't know where I am.